Okay, moving on. Let's see. Making a little progress now. We're on the other side of this freaking cliff. What's in here? Of course. It's the swordsman. Okay, he's dead. Probably another one. Ah, there it is. So I need this to get through. Huh? Oh, this thing. There we go. Now it's a shortcut right through. Excellent. That gets us right to the other side. Good. Alright. You know what? Did I miss anything? Ah, this fucking guy. It's the Arrow Man. Look at that. This guy wants to throw the oil so he can have his friend shoot me in the freaking ass with the fire. That's his plan. Oh my god, look. See? That's his plan. That is your plan, huh? You throw the oil at me and then your friend shoots me with a fire arrow. Yeah. That's great. I've already been here, so there's nothing else. Alright, so we go here. That's it. Shortcut. There we go down. Got it. This is to get to the boss. So I'm just trying to get my path to the boss before I'll probably use a homeward bone to get back. There's another faster way. There's still more stuff to go to. I wanted to read the message. Illusionary wall ahead, but be wary of behind. Night. Right. Illusionary wall like this? Oh! Fuck! Son of a bitch. That was what I needed, right? Poison moss? Did I just eat the poison? Reduces poison, buildup, and cures poison. No, that's exactly what I need. Son of a bitch. Poison vase. What the fuck? Be wary of poison, yeah. Right about that. Flame butterfly and throwing knives. What is a flame butterfly? What is a flame butterfly? Light torch autonomously, which means what? Bottle filled with dried red butterflies. Stimulation of these rare butterflies creates a small flame, allows torches to be lit on the go. These butterflies exude secretion which ignite upon exposure to air, protecting them from natural. I don't know. I really don't know. I see a lot of death there. Hold on. Let's get my throwing knives ready. Uh-huh, that's what I thought. All poison. Whoa! Holy crap, I wasn't even aiming at that. I didn't even know there was a freaking wall there. Okay, that works. Excellent. Damn, I didn't even know there was a freaking wall there. I wasn't even looking for it. What the hell killed him? Try illusionary wall. Oh, thank you. I didn't even know there was a wall there. What the hell killed him? Skeleton? Oh no! Got it. Yeah, I got it. Jeez, calm down. Thank you. I needed that. Are these skeletons alive or dead? Fading soul. Okay. Damn, there's a lot of stuff here. Wow. Good stuff. Now, what is this, though? Seems to be by itself. Okay. A royal soldier's ring. Alright, what is that? Increases maximum load. Oh, that's actually pretty good. Oh man, too many good rings. What did this do? Increase poise. Oh, that was good too. That's a ring of restoration, maybe. I can move a little faster. Now, what the hell killed him? He healed, but he died. What killed him? Estus Flax Shard. Nice. We got another Estus. What the hell killed him? Alright, I don't know. That's all. This was a good area. This is pretty good. Now, how do I get to the boat? I guess from here, right? He's still alive? This guy's a pain in the ass. Going down. Oh, they're not coming after me. Fuck it. What is this? Why is there just a pit here? Just a little tower. What's going on here? It's supposed to mean something? Let's see what the throwing arrows do. Wow, they're trying to get out here. He's lost. What do I do? Come on! Screw you. Got him. All right. And that's the end of that. Any more in here? A broadsword. Well, I get a lot of swords. There's a lot of poison here too, I think. What's the point of this area? Just to keep them here? What was the point? There's nothing here. Alright, let's get it. Damn it. I have to go in there. Human effigy! Nice! And a life gem. Very nice. Alright. I guess we're gonna go to the boat right now? Or... wait a minute. Let's see. I feel like there's something else that needs to be done. There's gotta be an easier way to get here. It just feels like I'm supposed to be doing something else. Wait a minute, what's that? No, that's the boat. So then what is this? What's that taking? Oh shit! Where'd you come from? Where did he come from? What is that? I don't get this. Let me see, what is he sleeping? Was he sleeping in the water? Wow, okay. Fine. Fine, yeah, you do that. You sleep in the water. Oh, look! They're just hanging. No, don't fall! Oh! They were hanging off the front... They're hanging on the ledge. You sneaky bastards. Wow. They're just hanging off of the ledge. Yeah, going for a swim. See if there's any more. What killed this guy? Yeah, the guy's behind him. What's this? Wait a minute, what is this? Looks like there's supposed to be something down there. What is this? What the hell? What is this thing? Who's going fishing? I'll talk to this guy. Maybe he knows.
I see light, but it remains dim.
Oh, his name was Carhelion or something like that.
I see light.
I am Carhelion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
Oh, okay. So you just sell magic? Fuck. What am I supposed to do with this? I feel like this is supposed to do something, but what? Catch a fish? Oh, he fell. What an idiot. I don't know what the hell this is for. Alright, fine. I feel like that's supposed to open a way through or something. I don't know. Should we try the boss just to see who he is? I got 8,000 souls though. I really want to waste them. Let me see if there's another something else to do here. Good luck. Who is he fighting? Whatever. Oh man, do I really want to go in this boat right now? Enemy horde ahead. Try luring it out. A horde, huh? Ooh, boy. Okay. I think I am going to head back to the bonfire. And then we'll meet up over here again. I think that's what I'm going to do. Yeah.